Hi, I'm Incident Meteorologist Shawn Jacobs. I'm up here on the Milli Fire with the Southwest Area Incident Management Team 2. I'm going to give you the weather and smoke forecast through next weekend. So we had a ridge of high pressure that built across the region over the weekend and early this week. That ridge brought warm and dry conditions back to the Cascades and the Pacific Northwest. It also brought subsidence, which is sinking air, to the area. Now, as the air sinks, it traps a lot of smoke in the valleys and low drainages, and that's why sky's been smoky for the last several days. Also, we had a southwest flow as that ridge started to build east toward eastern Oregon, western Idaho. We started seeing that southwest flow aloft, so in the mid and upper levels of the atmosphere. As that southwest flow developed, we started getting smoke from the fires down across southwest Oregon and northern California, which added to our smoke here on the Milli Fire to complicate the issues further. Now, I know a lot of you are concerned about what the weather's going to be over the next several days, and we are looking to see a trough of low pressure that will start to move in across the Pacific Northwest starting here midweek. Now, unfortunately, the trough is a dry trough. We're not anticipating much in the way of rain. However, also of a little bit of concern, there is a cold front that will push through with the trough. Now, that cold front will help in terms of the smoky conditions, as the winds will pick up from the west and help push some of that smoke out of here, but the westerly winds will also be strong at times. Now, we will see slightly cooler temperatures behind that cold front, with highs generally trending down some 5 to 10 degrees. We saw highs early this week, generally in the upper 80s. By Wednesday and Thursday, highs will be in the upper 70s to low 80s across the fire. Now, unfortunately, that trough does not stay long. We start to see a ridge of high pressure that will build across the Pacific Northwest starting on Friday and especially next weekend. As it does so, your temperatures are going to warm once again. In some cases, they will be 10 to 15 degrees above average, with highs generally in the 90s for the lower elevations of the fire and mid to upper 80s on the other mid and upper elevations. With that ridge of high pressure, once again, we'll see lighter winds, and we'll also see that subsidence that I was talking about, which will trap a lot of the smoke. So starting on Friday, we will see a return to pretty hazy skies and smoky skies across the region, and especially in the town of Sisters and the surrounding area where the drainages allow the smoke to funnel each night. Again, this is Shawn Jacobs. Thank you.